What is up, YouTube? Welcome back to another reaction video, and today we are doing the one and only Queen. You already know how I get down with Queen, and today we are reacting to the March of the Black Queen. What is it? The March of the Black Queen. I already did Killer Queen and I already did White Queen, so if you guys haven't seen that, the links will be in the description, so after the video, go check them out. But let's not waste any more time, let's just get straight to it. So without further ado, and if you guys are new Queen fans coming into my channel, make sure you hit that subscribe button. I got tons of Queen videos that I already reacted to, so go check them out, subscribe, and I hope you guys enjoy this video. Now let's get straight to it. Without further ado, let's get straight to it. Okay, March of the Black Queen. Seatbelt, because I'm going for a ride right now, no cap. Like, I already know what type of queen this is. You know what I'm saying? I already know what type of queen this is, so let's move it back. Buckle up my seat. Pause a little bit, bow down the goat. All right, now let's continue. Hold up. Queen really did that? I'm speechless right now. That transition just, oh hi, and then you just come down with all the smooth. Oh my god.
It's from behind me.
Oh, it's all slow down, oh God.
Let at your wings, you are an angel. Remember to deliver with the speed of light.
A little bit of love.
Everything you do, there's a will and a why and a wherefore.
A little bit of love and joy.
Every soul lies a man very sincere. But even till the end of his life, he'll bring a little
the song was over, man. Holy Queen doing his things, man. Only Queen, man. I thought the song was over. I was already about to end this. Continue, Queen. Continue. Amazing. I ain't gonna cap. This was amazing. There you guys have it. This was Queen, the March of Black Queen. I already did Killer Queen and White Queen. Now we're doing the March of Black Queen. All I gotta say, this song is just so many surprises, man. First with the transition, man. Transition went smooth. Now we got the song ending. I thought the song was gonna end. Let me know in the comment section if you guys thought the song was gonna end right there at that point, because I did. I want to know how many others fell for that. Just curious. But yeah, man, this song is really good. This song is really, really good. I'm going to add this to my playlist. This is fire. That's it for today. Thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure you subscribe if you guys are new once again. For the new Queen fans that are just discovering me, there's many, many more. So just hit that subscribe button down below once again. Like this video if you enjoyed. Comment down below any more Queen songs you guys want me to react to. I know you guys want me to react to the Live Aid, the full concert. That will be happening very, very, very soon. So stay tuned for that. Turn that post notifications on so you won't miss any of my daily reaction videos. They be lit. I be bringing in bangers. So I'll catch you guys tomorrow. Stay safe out there. Stay safe. It's a cruel world right now. I love you guys. I'm so blessed with y'all. Stay safe. Take care of your families. Stay blessed. I love you guys. Catch you guys tomorrow. Peace. Road to 5K. No cap.